He says love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then it subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you would ever be apart. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness. It is not excitement. It is not the promulgation of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow toward each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have been fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.
I, Luby, take you, Yulia, as my best friend in love.
Beside me and apart from me.
In laughter and in tears.
In conflict and tranquility.
Asking that you be.
No other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Trusting what is yet to unfold.
And all the ways that life may find us.
I woke up this morning, you were the first thing on my mind. I don't know where it came from, all I know is I need you in my life.
Do you love this girl? He said, yes, Dad, I love her. So I told him, okay, son, if you love her, she loves you, you do have my blessings. Go ahead and get married.
Can I walk with you through your life? Can I lay with you as your wife? Can I be your friend till the end? Can I walk with you through your life? You got me.
When I saw you this morning, in this beautiful white dress, all the memories flashed in front of me. I remembered how I was holding you in my arms for the first time. I remember how overjoyed and scared I was because you were so tiny and so dependent on me. I'm proud of every step you're taking to make your dream come true in your career and in your life.
I present to you, Yulia and Luby.
Can I walk with you through your life? Can I lay with you as your wife? Can I be your friend till the end? Can I walk with you through your life? Can I walk with you through your life? Till the day that the world.
My blessing today is you take all of this, tuck it into your hearts. On this day, the biggest decision you've made in your lifetime, enjoy it from here on out. That is my blessing. Amen, and so be it for both of you.
Congratulations, Luby and Yulia.